Skolnicki back set, ready for the payoff pitch. He kicks and delivers. Grounded towards third. Ryan Day is going to backhand it, and an extremely long throw to first. What a strong arm by Ryan Day to get LeBlanc at first. Both runners able to advance on the fielder's choice, but what a play by Ryan Day. Day was about 10 feet behind third base and right on the third base line when he made that throw and made it off his